House of Vanini.
Ah, the hotel seems truly empty now that Lady Antonia has departed. She was the closest person I had, you know? All that with my parents happened when I was just a child. These halls are truly cavernous now without her and her music. She was a terrific pianist before she fell ill. Now it's up to us to protect this hotel. Her home and ours. Losing someone never gets easier. I always welcome.
Antonia is dead. It doesn't feel real. She was sick, but her personality was so formidable. The hotel feels empty without her. I would have done everything I could to help with weapons. Damn it. I'm so tired of people I know dying. So you'd better not die. If you can't stay alive, I'm gonna beat you up. You're here.
Welcome to Hotel.
I want to give Alidoro's belongings to someone.
Here.
Stalker, please.
will you do? You have to decide. You, not me. Keep her alive, perhaps against her wishes, or give her peace. It's your call.
Thank you. I was trapped for so long. So much torment. So much pain. Take my ergo. I will be with you to the very end.
Did do the right thing, didn't we? I trust you. Let's keep going.